Hi kids, Axel and I are here at our local garden store. We're gonna pick out some awesome plants and we're gonna go home and plant them. Why don't you introduce the kids to the show?
Welcome to the Axel and Mommy.
Picking out new plants show! Alright kids, we're gonna go in now and show you the plants. Basil!
See if it tastes good. Taste it. Let's see if...
Which one is the best one, do you think?
That one, because it's the tallest.
Let's look. Look under the leaves and see if there's any bugs.
We could just bring any because ants eat aphids.
Ants eat aphids? Uh-huh. What else eats aphids?
I don't know.
Lady...
Bug. But ants suck the juice out of them.
Yeah.
And the juice is called honeydew.
What? What kind of plant is that?
Catmint.
What?
Catmint.
Catmint. Catmint. What about cinnamon basil, Axel?
This is cinnamon basil. Oh, can I have a taste?
Well, you can smell it.
Ooh, definitely get some of that.
I think sweet basil is my favorite. This is sweet basil, and it is so good.
Onion chives.
Onion chives? Yeah, what about garlic chives? You think we should get some garlic chives?
Yeah. It's like a little tree.
It is.
That one, the garlic chives. The onion chives is just a little baby.
Yeah. Okay.
And that's cute.
That is cute. Licorice basil?
Yeah.
Ooh, I do not like licorice, so licorice basil is not a plant that I would want to get. Smell it.
Ooh.
Let's pick out another sweet basil plant. Pick one that looks good.
This one. Ooh. Look at those big leaves. They're brothers.
They're brother basil plants. Do you guys see those brother basil plants? That's so funny.
Ferns, what if we got this?
That's beautiful.
But what if we got it? We would not be able to carry that.
There's no way that would fit into our car. Look, Axel. What do we love? Look.
Sweet lavender.
Smell.
Let's get some.
That's to smell lovely in our garden, right?
We should get two.
Yeah, let's definitely get two. French lavender. Yeah, we'll get one of these too.
Ooh, yeah. That is good. Lavender brothers. Oh, taste this.
Lemon balm.
I like it.
Oh, lemon balm smells lovely. Smells like lemon, doesn't it?
We should get two.
Just one's good. One's good.
Because yeah, they're big.
Right, they are big.
Do you think this herbs could be a brother or sister?
I don't know. Do you think your new sister would like to smell that one?
That one will be a brother.
Okay, that will be a brother. Let's go on this side and see if we can find something for Axel's new baby sister.
Mommy,
okay.
What do we love? Rosemary.
Rosemary? You're kidding me.
Look. Rosemary and Prestel.
Prostratus.
Oh, that smells good.
What about mint candy?
Yeah.
It smells like peppermint candies.
Yeah.
All right, and then what about a chocolate mint?
Yeah.
Oh, it smells like chocolate peppermints.
We have to get both of these. We're getting a lot of plants. Look at this.
What is this? This is salvia.
This smells good.
Maybe one time?
This is pretty much the biggest.
Oh, good choice. Good choice. Do you think we should...
Look, okay. We found some cats and a mouse.
A cat and another kitten and a mouse. And there's a cat.
A cat and bush lettuce.
Oh, bistro mixed lettuce. That looks good.
Let's get some.
Sure, we can get some of that.
Oh, look, red lettuce.
That looks a little bit wilted, doesn't it?
Yeah, we shouldn't get that. Hot pepper.
Oh, you don't really like spicy stuff too much, do you?
You like it.
Yeah, you're right.
The baby likes it.
You want to try some bok choy?
Yeah, let's taste it. How about we get the biggest? This is the biggest, I think.
How about a Napa cabbage?
How about purple cabbage, too?
I think this is the only one they have, but we'll just get one of those and we'll try it out, okay, since we've never tried it. Let's find something to carry all of our stuff. Do you see this little wagon over here? Let's grab a wagon to put all of our plants on. Can you help me load them up?
Go
All right, let's put them all in their little home. Okay.
We got a cool tray, you guys, to load up all of our plants.
I wish there we had another cabin. How about we get two of them so they can be brothers?
Two cabbage brothers? Uh-huh. Axel likes to make sure that plants have a friend to be with. You think, like, cabbages like to be with cabbages? Okay, you can get one more cabbage.
There's a cabbage.
He's just right here. You can touch him from there. All right.
He's big.
We have three more.
We want it to be next to two. So we'll put it right here.
Do you think we need to get one more tray for our herbs? So you grab one tray under there?
Oh, yeah. Can you load the tray up this time?
I can. If you can pull it towards me, you're going to have to loop it around. Cool that the wheels can turn that far around.
Like a race car coming towards you. Look, they said hi to each other.
All the plants are saying hi to each other, you guys, as they go around the garden shop. We've made it all the way to our herb plants, and now we get to load all of them up.
Look, they're dancing in the
bed.
I fell in. Basil. Where is the lemon basil?
All right, kids, now it's time for us to go inside and pay for them, and then we can bring them home and plant them. We just found a huge bug with a huge stinger. It's some sort of a wasp. Can you see his big stinger?
He went almost right in the spider web.
All right, mister, we'll leave you alone. See you later. Do you guys want to hear what a wind chime sounds like? Listen to this. Isn't that a beautiful sound? Here, you hold my hand and I'll pull you and you pull that. Oh, we're a team. Let's pull them to our car. All of our plants are in our trunk now. We've got our plants all loaded up. Now Axel's returning the cart. Perfect. All right, kids, thank you so much for shopping with us today. It was so much fun to find some awesome plants, and we cannot wait to plant them and then eat them this fall. Axel's not here, you guys, but the basil leaf from one of the basil plants is here to say goodbye to you guys.
Bye.
Ooh, let me smell this basil leaf. Mmm. Thanks for saying bye to the kids, Mr. Basil Leaf. You sure do smell good.
Yeah.
It was Axel, you guys. He's such a trickster.
I was the basil.
You were the basil the whole time. Bye, kids.
Bye.
Hi, families. I'm Axel's mommy, and I'm here to tell you about a special book contest that we're holding. We are going to be giving away 2 copies of our book, Axel and the Forklift. Now, Axel's daddy wrote this book, and I made all the awesome pictures, and Axel is the star of the book. To enter the contest, all you have to do is have your parent or guardian, make sure they're over 18 years old, comment below and have them tell us what your favorite part of this episode of the Axel Show was. Then, within about 2 weeks, we will select 2 commenters to send a free copy of our book to. We will respond to the winners underneath their comment on this video, and we will also send a private message asking for a shipping address to which we can send a copy of our book. We thank you guys so much for entering this contest, and even more so for watching and supporting our show. We love knowing that kids are out there watching and enjoying our show and being encouraged to get out and use their imaginations. Thanks, bye!